Good evening and welcome to Ottawa on this Monday night as the Senators close out their season series with the Tampa Bay Lightning, which has won 2 out of 3 against Ottawa so far this season. For the Lightning tonight. As the puck comes free in the corner, Dan Girardi also out. That long shot by Dylan DeBello. Now Lindbergh races to it. Tampa coach John Cooper expects to play most of his top guys down the stretch here. The bouncing puck goes loose in front, and Point couldn't quite reach it. And Shabbat back to pick it up. Sorelli picks it up. Plays it back at the point. That long shot taken by Eric Chernak, turned away by Craig Anderson. That pass picked off, Shabbat on it. And a crisp pass ahead for Gibbons, who finds White. Colin White looks ahead for Tkachuk. That bounced away. Now Gibbons back with it. Swings it across to Mello, a long shot. The pinball's around in front, poked away by Vasilevsky. Back at center ice is McDonough. Up ahead for Matthew Joseph, winds in. He's poked checked from behind by Verano. McDonough back across. Chernak winds and fires. Anderson saved. Loose puck on the side of the goal. Joseph digging for it. And Anderson didn't like that. And now Joseph gets some attention in the Ottawa crease. And Milano stays with him step for step. Point back with it. Braden Point swings that rink wide. Sergachev walking through and scores! Tipped home by Yanni Gord, the feed by Kucherov. And just like that, the Lightning lead 1-0.
Heads up, seam pass. That's a 70-foot saucer pass that drops on the stick of Kucherov. Yanni Gord gets available on the back door, and it's an easy one-timer. Tap in, wide open net.
Shots are even at 4 in the game so far as Paquette moves in. For Ruta to Gantz. Gantz along wrist shot poked away by Anderson. Shakes out for Ottawa in goal. You've got Craig Anderson under contract for another year. As Pageau moves in and drops it back to CeCe. Fires and Vasilevsky makes the stop. Bouncing puck in front. Bobby Ryan trying to take it free. And Vasilevsky has it.
Vasilevsky actually loses track of it on the blocker side. It drops down. He fights for it. Right there, Bobby Ryan jamming away as well.
Pageau drops it off for DeMello. 9-5, the shots in favor of Ottawa. In comes Tkachuk. Fire scores! Brady Tkachuk snaps it home and ties the game. 4 goals, the last 5 for the red-hot Brady Tkachuk.
Tkachuk with a little curl and drag shot, looking for options, and he gets it past Sergachev, and this just fires past Vasilevsky, who's late on the play.
Columbus, Carolina, and Montreal go right down to the wire. Two will get one of the spots out of those 3. Here's Tkachuk with it. Swings and scores. Shoots, rather, and Vasilevsky made the stop. Tkachuk thought he put it in.
Quick little wrap here. It actually hits the stick of McDonough and slides to the left pad of Vasilevsky, and a redirect off the stick of Point as well.
Now a long shot this wide from Kucherov. In the corner is Point. As McDonough, hard drive and a pad saved by Anderson. Picked off at the corner by Point. Drops it back and Colburn hammered that wide. Kucherov. Back to Sergachev, scores! Mikhail Sergachev might have been tipped in front, and the Lightning lead 2-1.
Kucherov patient right back to the point, and then a snapshot through traffic. Yanni Gord is in front, running a screen on Craig Anderson.
It might be straight in.
I think that goes straight in.
Sergachev to Stamkos. 45 seconds to go on the power play. Sergachev holds, feeds it down to Kucherov. Back door for Stamkos, holds again, centers it for Point, shoots at the goalpost. Oh, man.
Wow.
Just the way they drew it up. And Point hits the pipe.
Just turns and fires that. It's a rolling puck. Anderson's in position, and sometimes you just get a little bit of luck on your side.
Battles in the corner to Gord. In comes Miller, winds and shoots, and Anderson makes the long stop on that.
Thomas Chabot in the defensive zone, jumping out of the way, giving the clear lane.
Willana across to Pageau, back for Duclair. Now Willana with it, feeds it back across. Duclair shoots, and Vasilevsky stops that. Held by Ruta at the point. And now Braden Point comes in and fires it wide up the other side. Yanni Gord sends it, they score! Gord to Point, and it's 3-1 Tampa.
Shot towards the net, redirect, and Yanni Gord knows, and I talked about it as far as habit, knowing where his line mates are going to be. Just a little back pass to the front, Braden Point with the redirect.
Braden Point needs a contract this summer.
Going to make a lot of money, Gord.
40 goals, 90 points. 41 goals now, 91 points. As Stamkos winds in. Poke check by Anderson. Rebound, Palat. Trickle back just wide. And Shabbat might have got a stick down and knock that away. Plays it back for Stamkos. Back across. Kucherov hammered that wide. Just missed number 40. And Sergachev holds the line. Back to Kucherov. Winds in. Sends it back across. And Stamkos hits the outside of the post. One shot for the Lightning on that power play. Balzer steps in, along with White. Colin White in the high slot, shoots! With the butt just wide. Now banked ahead, waiting for it is Killorn. Alex Killorn in, fires Anderson to stop. As White moves ahead, and now Stamkos feeds it ahead for Joseph. Matthew Joseph drops it off for Palat with a quick shot. Top of stick and wide.
Garros is only 22 years old, and he's a really good skater.
In comes Oscar Lindbergh. Shoots, he fired that wide up the other side. The bouncing puck skipped away from Smith. Zach Smith back with it. A backhand shot. Vasilevsky made the save. Ryan plays it back. Willanen holds the line. Christian Willanen back for Balzer. Feeds it across to Verano. Shoots, scores! That's Verano! Power play goal. Ottawa's back within one.
There is no room other than right at that left ear. Verano right off of his head.
Balzers and Willanen draw the assist, so the goal by Verano, his second in the NHL. Now a chance for Yanni Gord. He scores! Trickles it by Anderson, and just like that, the Lightning are back up by two. 48 seconds after the Verano goal, Yanni Gord's got his second of the game, 22nd of the year. Point skates away from Duclair. Drops it off to Johnson. Tanner Johnson walks away from Duclair. In, shoot. Anderson to stop. Rebound loose in front. Oh, what a stop by Anderson. Slapped in by Colburn. Harper waiting for it. Ben Harper. Slam there by Joseph. At the point is Rudo. Long shot. Pad saved by Anderson. Verano. Back to Willanen. To Verano. Shoots. Vasilevsky to stop. Juggles the rebound and hangs on. 8.5 to go in the third period. Tampa will be in Montreal tomorrow night. That long shot by Duclair, stopped by Vasilevsky. From the point to Mello, a long shot. Vasilevsky makes the point save. And now Palat. With Joseph and Stamkos. Joseph across to Steven Stamkos. He scores! Steven Stamkos. 7 goals in his last 7 games, his 42nd of the year. And their march to what they hope is a long run in the Stanley Cup playoffs continues.
Impressive effort by the Tampa Bay Lightning. Slow start. The Senators did a very good job in the first period of limiting time and space, and like a well-oiled machine, the Tampa Bay Lightning continued to push and apply pressure, and then they took control of the game, and big reason why they were able to win 5-2 on the road.